there have been some curious rumors of wondrous, intriguing, and magical happenings at Phillip Island's most amazing new attraction. But I'm here to reassure you, there's absolutely nothing unusual happening here at all.